are you hiding? Why are you here?
Alright. It's the final episode of this game. I think. I'll make it final. I'll for sure make it final. I have this gateway. And then we can go there, I think. Or maybe the whole thing is connected to this, I'm not sure. And then the game will do something and it'll be over. It has been real nice. I really enjoyed this game. Hunter Path. Oh no, does that mean like more Assassin's Creed-like behavior? Because it's showing like serious things. Like maybe they're hiding a bit and we gotta hide as well to beat this guy. That would be pretty cool. I'm down for that. Are you guys set down for that? I think so. Oh, this is cool. Nope. Okay. I was almost there. Almost there. No worries. I can do it again. I gotta do it again. No worries. I was just taken back by this beautiful scenery. There you go. Easy. Hey guys. I'll do the same thing to you. Okay with that? Didn't ask, even though I did. Oh. No, 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 no. These guys are so scared. They're so scared to do anything. They just throw your things. And I'm like, yo. Just come down, let's have a chat or something. Why are you so distant? We've grown so distant, you and I.
I haven't seen these markings before. They seem to depict a more violent nature, glorifying the hunt.
Yeah, it's gonna be painful. It is the last one. Well, not literally the last one, it's the last one before the last one. And then, you know. The last one is actually the one that we went to, but we couldn't really access because he was so strong. So I'm looking forward to that, how strong he will be compared to the other ones. And I'm playing on easy, but I'm still expecting to fail. I don't trust this. Do you trust this? I don't trust this. Maybe. Yeah, that works. Here we go.
If only we still had their knowledge, we could make a weapon to defend our home.
These guys are talking telepathically.
These tools were hidden for a reason.
I have so much to learn. Teleporting and telepathically speaking. These are the two main ones, I think. But I'll have time. I mean, I don't really have time anymore. The game is ending. That kind of sucks. So I don't really have time. I don't know even if I have to do this, but I'm gonna do this anyway. Because I have a feeling, you know. Because this color never means anything good. So why not slash through it with awesomeness? You know, we'll look cool while doing it. I am a bit lost now though. Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Or am I? I don't know. I'm gonna make this path very safe. So these guys can follow and do whatever. And there will be no problems. I think I came through the wrong way. Never mind. Oh, hello. Ah, okay. Alright. What's going on? What happened? Oh, that thing.
Over there.
Yep. Can you put it over here? Thank you. I kind of messed it up, I think. I don't know. Easy peasy. I don't even need yours to add. They're weak. Really weak. But these are a bit different. Nope, wrong way. There you go. Awesome. Two at the same time. How lovely. Oh, I can upgrade again. Hold on. Let me upgrade. I want to upgrade everything fully. 400. What is this? Please have it there with precision. Oh, shit. The timing thing is. It sucks. So much. But I'll take it. Just because. Yes. I want to upgrade everything to its full potential. No need for this right now. I gotta do this first. There you go. This the way? I think so. I didn't bother to go there though, so I don't know. But I'm pretty sure this is the way. Right? Yeah. No need to doubt. No need to second guess myself. I can dodge. Oh yeah. Hell yeah. Such a big area. Holy shit. Alright. Is it hunting season? This is meditating after I'm done here, probably. Yep, here we go. Where is this going? Let's follow the light. Come on, don't miss it. Don't miss it. You don't want to miss it. You missed it. You missed it twice, come on. Oh my god, he's right there. He's right there, come on. Right there. Oh, thank god. Where are you going? Oh, there we go. Let's have a nice chat. Hey Hawkeye. Actually, it kinda looks like me, just an evil version. So you don't want me to meditate? Hunter, alright. I am intrigued. Where are you? Think I'm not good at my aiming? Think again. Nope, wrong one. God damn it, I'm forgetting my combos now. Went through a tree. Is that normal? Nice. There we go. Alright, let's do the same thing. I'll be fine. There's a damn bug in my room. It's on my screen while the old room is dark. Coming near my face. It's kinda intense in real life now. Where are you? Get out of my face. Come on. Oh. Hold on. Need some, holy my god. It fully heals me, thank god. Nana. Listen. I'm the archer here. There can only be one. Damn it, why doesn't it? There you go. Yo, I'm doing this in slow motion. How is this possible? Where you at, man? So it is kind of hunter-like. I like it. Damn it, come on. Why is the rat messing up? There we go. Okay, here we go. Got you first. Here we go. Oh my god, come on. Right there, right there. Ooh, give me this. Okay, I'm safe. It's not shooting. I'm letting go and it's not shooting. I'm not. My god, what is going on? Boom. Jesus Christ. Controls were kind of messed up. It was an honor, even though my controls were a bit messed up. But now, yes, I have the thing. This poor old man wants to talk, but I'm like, yo, I got different things to do, you know. That was enough. Oh man, two more and I could have 65. Can I upgrade? No. Clearly not. Alright. Oh, there we go. Here we go. Can I warp? Nope. Not even close. I gotta go there first. Alright, that's fine. Never mind, it's right here. Okay. Final boss. How is it gonna go? What do you think? Am I gonna die? I think I'll die. Like, maybe two times. And then I'll be fine. Because it's only easy. That is my prediction. What is your prediction, huh? I mean, he's kinda... I mean, we have the numbers. He's just alone, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be right here, right? I'm good with that. Let's go. We meet again.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
It's time, Toshi.
Time to die.
Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come.
Ho ho. Bring it on, bitch. You're nothing but a bug to me. A bug which I just killed. I was too late. The controls are too slow for my tasting. Yo, this guy is just not doing anything. Well, this is kinda easy. Oh, never mind. It's faster than me, even if I dodge. Easy peasy, no worries. Oh, okay. Come on, hit him. He's right there. He's not doing much. Come on. Throw a bomb. There we go. Oh, it's okay. Okay, bombs don't work. That's fine. I have rods. A lot of rods. Do you even have friends or family? Boom. Uh-oh, I don't like this. Here we go. Uh-oh. What is this? Help. I need health. I saw. Oh, hello. Got you, bitch. Oh. Okay. Help. Give me this. Give me this. Whew. Close. Alright. No worries. I gotta wait for Rod. He's slow. Like, take it really slow. Come on, man. Why is it lagging? I don't understand how this works. Do I gotta shoot it? Bye-bye. Outsmarted you. Oh, I parried. I parried. Oh my god. Take him. Take him. Dude, I parried. In the final boss. That usually doesn't happen.
Together, the Rot are quite powerful. But I have faced them once before.
Uh-oh. Do I not have Rot anymore, or are they turning against me?
These creatures. Let me show you their true nature.
Oh, no. Yo. Don't take my buddies. You're just using mind control. I don't believe you. And upgrade my rods. Why would I upgrade now, huh? Why would I upgrade now if you have them under control? That would go to you, right? I walk a lonely road, the only one that I've ever known. Here we go. Hey Rod, it's me, your mama. I've reached the mountain shrine. Oh my god, it looks beautiful. Sora. I mean, very actually. Not even Sora. It's giving me chills. It's kind of cold here. No worries. Yeah, if that was the final boss and... I mean, the final climax, then... it would have been kind of anticlimactic, so... this is kind of cool. Here we go. My eyes are burning. And my heart is burning as well. How do I defeat you without my rod? I didn't come prepared for this kind of shit. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. I think you know me. What am I supposed to do here? Yo, I have these still. There we go. Oh, hello. I killed them already. What the hell? That was an accident. Is this Thanos' like... is this Soul Stone place? This is Soulstone's place, right? All of a sudden the enemies are like so powerful. Cannot use the rod anymore. That sucks. Oh, look at this. Uh-oh. Rods, I'm your mama, remember that. You cannot even defeat me, even if you wanted to. Some back, I think. Are they mine now? I guess so. Well, I don't know how it works, but I got some back. No. Music, you're awesome. figure you out. I'll figure you out. Kind of reminds me of Prince of Persia now. Floating stuff. Yeah, that's so like Two Thrones and Forgotten Sands at the same time. It's cool. There we go. This way or that way? Show me the way, please. Anyone, please. I'm begging. I'm begging you. Wait, I can throw this there. But that's for later when I actually get there. What about if I do this? Yeah, that works. Not sure if that was meant to be like that, but probably. Why else did it open then? Right? Don't miss. Damn. Giving the hot guy a run for his money. Yellow. Getting some back. There we go. And I don't actually even need any more. This is strong enough. I'm already strong enough. Bring it on though. Hello, this is one of those freaking Sekiro games. Come on, man. Jesus Christ. Take care of him. It's easy. The frames go so low, it's impossible. I swear, you can see those. You can see those frames. It's even worse for me. Trust me. Yep, not here. Wrong side. Oh, nice. Yep, that did not hit me, but alright. Take him. Give me this shit. Come on. You had rots and frames on your side. Remember that. Come back to mama. Rest in peace.
Our ancestors trusted in the power of the mountain shrine. Its waters nurtured our village, gave us life, strengthened our connection to the spirit realm. I could not understand why it would betray us. Our home was crumbling, and the people looked to me for answers. I failed them, and could only watch as life drained from the village.
We should do nothing? You should take action.
The creature is connected to the balance of the land. Its presence, the famine, they are part of a natural cycle. The land needs time to heal. We must cross the mountains. It's time to look for a new home.
Your faith in the old ways has blinded you.
Lead our people, and they will follow you.
Zajiro, you have the power to stop this. We should drive it out.
Put down the staff, Toshi.
I will end this suffering.
Why are you punishing us? Turn your back on me! Listen to me! Once told me, change was an essential part of life. He understood the Rot God's purpose.
Fear drove my actions. And I destroyed something beautiful. If I had just listened to Zajiro, how many could have been saved?
I'm sorry, Itoshi. We're not meant to suffer such pain. Grief is natural, but it can imprison us, change who we are. Your torment has lasted long enough. Nothing will change what happened here. You must forgive yourself so the land can heal.
Come, Toshi. Our time here is over. Goodbye, Kena. There is only one spirit left for you to help.
And who's that? Is that me? I bet it's me. Letting go? Oh man. I've been doing the letting go technique forever. Still haven't mastered it. Here we go.
Goodbye, little friend.
Awesome game. I have chills. I also almost cried for some reason. I don't know. There was no reason to cry. Let me have a drink and I'll say some stuff. So, the game I rate games on 1 to 5, 1 being terrible, 2 being bad, 3 being decent, 4 being good, and 5 being a masterpiece. This was good. It wasn't a masterpiece. There were some things that could have been better, but it was really good. Really good. It was soundtrack was amazing, as you can hear right now. It looked just amazing. The particle effects and everything. It was just so nice to look at. The overall vibe. The combat is alright. It could be better, but it was alright. The climbing could be better. It was alright. Like, replayability is not that high, I think, for this game. But it's good for a one-time experience. I mean, there are some things that you can collect and stuff, but I don't know. Like, if I were to think, if I had to play this game again, then I'm not sure if I would. It's not because it's a bad game, just, I don't know. Like, Water Within, I could replay that game all the time. Maybe it's just me. But this game is, yeah, like a 4 out of 5. Some parts were masterpiece worthy, for sure, like so epic. Just so good. But other parts were just, you know, okay. Or just alright. I think level design sometimes could have been better. It just kind of looked the same. The weather could have been like a bit different. It's just, it gets old. It gets a bit old, you know. That's why I like the weather. It changes, like sometimes raining and then just the greenery, stuff like that. I feel like some of the level design was kind of the same. I like the endings, like the climbing part. That was kind of cool. You know, keeping it different is always nice. Like, if you keep it the same all the time, people will get bored eventually. But yeah, it's still a very good game. Not a masterpiece worthy, but definitely good. Ori and the Will of the Wisps was definitely a bit better. I mean, it's kind of similar to this game, that's why I'm, you know, comparing those two. But yeah. So this ended. I have Alan Wake. And then maybe I have one game that I'll play, but I'm not sure. Maybe. I'm not sure. I won't say, tell you what it is. Because I don't like to say the games that I want to play. But yes. Great game. Great game. Can I skip this part? Yes, I can. Master difficulty. No, I don't want to kill myself. Yes. Thank you for watching this masterpiece. May have a great, wonderful life. Farewell. Good game. Good game.